Okay, that's supposed to be illegal. It's too sexy. It's too damn hot. What's up, people? Welcome back to another MV reaction video with me, Alexander. We're gonna check new MV from NCT 127 sticker. Okay, this MV is currently trending number 12 in here, and it already has more than 25 million views. That's crazy. Okay, anyway, before I start this reaction, as usual, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. And if you want to watch exclusive reactions like K-drama, K-pop variety show, survival show, K-pop series, live stages, you can check all of those reactions on my Patreon. Just click link in the pinned comments. And I will also react their comic stage for this one on my Patreon. So if you're curious, just click link in the pinned comments. Okay, now let's just check this MV. Let's go. Let's begin. All right. Oh, it looks so futuristic. Oh. I got what you need, what I need to go lab. I can show you need here, Pajina speaker. Oh, that's different. Okay. This is like a super unique and weird melody. Okay. Baby. Yeah. All right, Dayo. He's shooting us with his love. Oh, I love that. And he crushed his heart. Wait, so he shoot us with his love and another one crush his heart for us. What the fuck? Okay. Yo, Korea. Okay, so far I still try to get used with the melody because it's too unique for my taste. Okay, so I'm still trying to enjoying the music, if you know what I mean. Oh damn! Damn, by wolves, that was sick. Okay. Well, if we talk about the courier, I loved courier. Okay, it's like so damn smooth. Oh, dude. Okay, that's supposed to be illegal. It's too sexy. It's too damn hot. See, the courier. Oh, damn. You see, it's like a slow motion in here. Oh, the courier. Look at that. Damn. I always get so amazed with her career, you know. Seriously, dude? Okay. Okay. Nice outfits. Ooh, I really love the killer. Take their shoulders, you know, it's like. Ugh. Yes. Nice details. Alright, let's talk about the MV first. I love how it looks. It looks so sophisticated, you know, like futuristic. And the setup of the MV looks really nice. It's like they are dancing in this mall or like arcade place, I don't know, something like that. It looks cool, and I like their outfits as well. They look so handsome, of course. And the choreo was so damn good. Okay, I love it so much. It looks so smooth. Like they have little details every here and there, you know, like the way they move their shoulders. It's not that bold, but it still looks so damn good, you know. It's like little details that makes it looks more cool, you know what I mean. So I totally love the choreo. And about the song itself, the melody was so weird and so unique. Okay, like it's different, it's completely different. I never thought that they will give us this kind of music. It's too unique for my taste. So I cannot really feel the music, I cannot really enjoy it. But maybe if I listen to it more than 5 times, maybe I will start to like the music, I don't know. So yeah, that was my opinion about Sticker. What's your opinion? Share it to me in the comments, I would like to know. And yeah, I'm gonna end this video here, people. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Peace. Bye.